going on, guys? Start of week 7 for me at college. We're roughly, you know, halfway done. I think there's 16 weeks, so we're about halfway done, getting there. Just started the first week of October. It's October 4th right now, and I'm headed to class on Monday. So come with me. We're going to have a good day at school. I love fall. Fall's my favorite season out of the four seasons. Just feeling like good vibes. I like the cold weather too. It's not, you know, too hot or too cold. It's just right. Good holidays, good times and stuff like that. But I'll take you guys along. We'll have a good day, and hopefully you guys enjoy the video. So what's going on, guys? We're gonna be taking, today's Wednesday, going to school, driving. Thought I'd try something new out here, the new camera. Try to do a little talking while I drive, but basically, you know, going to school today, got English. I have a paper due next Wednesday, so in 1 week from now, on the 11th or 12th, something like that. And you know, supposed to have a rough draft done today. Honestly, I probably only did like a little outline. I kind of wrote down, I got all my sources and what I want to talk about. Wrote down, like, you know, what I'm going to discuss and, you know, how the paper goes, but didn't get like the 4-page rough draft done. I had work last night. Went in early for like a little meeting we were having, and then you know, just didn't get it done. Got home kind of late, just tired, I guess. I've been really tired the past couple of days, but I'm trying to get that sleep in. It did rain the other night on Monday night, so I will show you some footage of that. Lightning strikes.
Oh, shit!
And everything, so it was kind of cool. Usually, Southern California doesn't really have bolts of lightning. They just have flashes, like dry lightning in the sky. But there was actually some lightning strikes in Southern California. One was right down the street from my house, a couple miles away, and it struck a palm tree and caught it on fire. So that was kind of cool to see, but didn't, like, you know, burn any buildings or anything. It just, you know, burned the palm tree, but that was it. Thankfully, nobody got hurt. Other than that, just some other updates. Going to work this week. I go to a Luke Bryan concert this week. So we're gonna be going to that with my girlfriend, my first country concert. At least I hope that's his name. But yeah, that's gonna be my first concert that I'm, or my first country concert I'm going to. I've gone to a couple other ones. But that'll be fun. Tickets were kind of cheap, like under the $100 mark, and we don't have to sit like too close. Like, we don't have to sit in the pit and stuff like that with other people. But it'll be fun. Not this Sunday, but next Sunday, me and my girlfriend are going to the Halloween special at California Adventure in Disneyland. So that'll be fun. But yeah, that's basically what's been going on with me. You know, hope you guys are doing all right. I know it's kind of like the holiday season. People get caught up in stuff. It's very, you know, busy towards the holidays. People start bouncing around. They don't have time for, you know, the small stuff. But, you know, take care of yourself. Take care of your health. You know, small stuff like that, that's going to mean the difference in the long run. But, yeah, hopefully I'll check in with you guys in a little bit. And, yeah, I'll see you guys soon.